Right now, the CEO of Dallas-based AT&T apologizing with a $5 credit for customers hit by Thursday's massive outage. At one point, more than 70,000 customers without service. AT&T claims a technical error was to blame. The Federal Communications Commission is investigating.